Hello and welcome to Overboard, Polygon's board game show. Today we're playing the symbolic charades game Concept. In this game, symbols on a board are used to give clues to other players who are trying to guess a specific word or phrase. Before the game begins, nominate two players sitting next to each other to be the first team. These players will draw a card and together pick which prompt they'd like to do. Each card has 9 prompts, ranked from easy to difficult, so it shouldn't be too hard to find one that both teammates are comfortable with. But once they pick up that card, there's no more talking amongst the teammates. From this point on, the only way they're allowed to communicate to anyone is via the board, along with these concept and sub-concept pawns. We'll show you an example. Let's say your team's prompt is bumblebee. The main concept, the actual thing you want players to guess, is an animal. So you'd place the green question mark on this animal symbol. Then you'd use these green cubes to add details to that concept. Small, flying, black, and yellow. The rest of the players try to guess what they think the prompt is. This is a free-for-all. You can make as many guesses as you'd like, and there are no penalties for wrong answers. Just keep it polite. You can also ask if you're on the right track, but the team members can't answer any other questions. If the main concept isn't providing enough information, the team can also add sub-concepts. So continuing with the bumblebee clue, they could place a sub-concept pawn on this symbol to mean flying, and then add around and flowers. Maybe it's connected to a liquid that's yellow? There's absolutely no way anyone could misinterpret that, right? You can find ways to get creative with the cubes, like adding two of them to the same icon, or even rearrange your pawns if you feel like you're leading other players down a wrong path. All of the symbols are intentionally left open to interpretation, but there is a reference sheet players have access to if they need a little more help understanding what certain symbols could mean. Winning the game is simply a matter of accruing the most points, which you'll earn by either successfully guessing a prompt or having your prompt guessed by someone else. But like most games of this nature, the score isn't really the point. The fun of the game is in getting people to guess the strangest possible concept. So let's get to it.
Hello, and welcome to Overboard. Today, we have...
Tara!
Hello, and welcome to Overboard. Today, we have...
Tara!
Tina!
Submit!
Jaya!
Simone!
And today we are playing Concept. Pat and I are the first team.
So that means we get to pick a card.
Okay.
I won't tell.
They're thinking. Is anyone like a body language expert?
It's a real person. A historical figure.
Okay. Pretty unnerving already.
Okay. Who had a leg. Or a foot.
Or a wooden leg.
A wooden leg.
Maybe like a pirate.
Achilles.
Why is the leg important?
And
a war type
a
person.
War.
Attack, okay. Conflict, combat.
I'd like Pete.
I'm still thinking Achilles. It's not Achilles.
It's not Achilles.
Mm. Hobby sport. Mm-hmm. Wait a minute. Mm-hmm.
No.
Oh, it's a movie.
Okay.
Or movie's a secondary concept? Is that what?
Okay, there was a movie about this person.
Yeah, Troy was the movie.
That's not Achilles.
Okay,
it was an action movie.
Action movie.
About a guy with a foot.
About a guy with a leg. We know there is a leg.
He doesn't have a foot anymore. Oh, no, now he does.
Two legs? Mm-hmm. Two legs? Question mark?
Okay. His foot was in war.
Oh, a movie is...
It's a biopic. About somebody whose foot fought in a war.
They want us to guess this, right? Because Simone just had a look of disappointment on her face, which makes me think that we're getting further from it.
Okay. Legolas. It's not honestly? Legolas.
No.
That's not a real person. Well,
it is a war movie?
He's not real.
Or an action movie.
Okay. A movie about the...
Well, work occupation.
Could be a director.
Oh, it's like a filmmaker or actor or something?
Yes.
Okay, a movie
about... I think
about
it is an actor or director.
An action war movie about that guy's...
Leg?
Leg.
They took the leg away.
They took the leg away.
It's got to be a guy who works in movies, right? And not a movie about a guy, if this is the primary concept.
The Fablemans.
No. So if the question mark is on that, the thing we're trying to guess is a person, a real historic person.
Yes. Right. But that there was a movie made about this person.
Right. And it's a dude. And it's a warlike person. This person.
Okay.
Oh. Really slam.
Okay. Slamming on the middle dude.
So that makes it. Is it a director then? It is a movie maker.
A businessman is the middle one.
No.
That's inconsequential.
It's a movie.
Simone is very mad at this.
Movie man.
Point taken.
The occupation is in the movies.
And then went to war. Elvis.
I mean, that could just be action.
Action.
Right, it could, sure.
Conflict. It could be conflict. And in a way, is in every
space.
Movie.
Okay, action movie. I'm getting the sense that it's possibly an action movie.
Okay.
Could it be like a robot?
Bruce Lee?
Robotic.
Okay, getting closer. The wrestler?
Jackie Chan.
We're going back to the left.
Kicking. Sidekicks.
Okay, he has two legs.
Chuck Norris.
Double kick, two kicks.
Oh.
Split kick.
Kick apart.
Roundhouse kick.
Hold on.
They do the splits. Okay.
Jean-Claude Van Damme.
Yes! Oh!
I never would have guessed that.
Oh my god. A sudden burst of inspiration.
Wow.
That was genius.
That was so impressive.
So because Sumit got the right answer, Sumit gets 2 points. Pat and I, for being so good at giving clues, each get 1 point. And we'll keep track of this in a way that is normal and correct. Okay.
All right.
Expression.
Okay. Repetition. Okay. Or
what goes around well. Comes around.
Oh, wow. Circle of life.
Ashes to ashes.
Nature words. Oh, not nature. Not. So plant, circle, photosynthesis.
Oh.
So announces the plant as a subconcept.
Back to the dirt.
Earth.
Back to
ground.
Farm to table.
What's that quote about earth?
Ash to ashes, dust to dust.
Like that, but different.
From whence we came, into the grass.
No way, that's on one of earth cards.
Soil. There is no planet B. The earth is round.
The earth turns in a circle.
Okay, so it's
go green.
Climate change.
It's grass. Grass. Oh, right. It's a word.
That's a phrase.
Climate change. Is
the grass is always no.
The grass is greener
on the other side. Maybe it has the word grass or green based on that reaction.
Yeah.
Mm. Grass.
Oh. It does seem like something about the grass is happier on the other side.
Yeah. Is it the grass is happier on the other side?
There's something cyclical going on though, right?
Cyclical. Yes, around or it's repetition.
Turn.
The life cycle, but yeah, life cycle. What did you just say? What?
Turn.
As the world turns.
As the world, the life cycle.
Happiness, don't forget happiness.
Happiness.
Or it's a positive sentiment.
Positive sentiment.
Turning mountains into molehills. It has the word turn in it. I saw that look.
Up and then she said,
turn.
New.
Child of the
earth. We all return to the earth one day.
Baby.
Return.
Baby Groot.
return to the earth.
Oh. It's like baby.
Everything
baby nature
turns
or baby.
Back into
baby nature?
Baby plant. Baby grass.
Every baby.
I liked baby group. Can we just go with
or
that?
Or seeds, maybe. Like.
Every
is
baby is happy
a baby,
crawling in the dirt.
A baby plant is a seed, right?
Yeah.
Right?
Yeah.
Oh,
a young
wait,
plant
sorry.
Turning.
Every
but it's an expression.
It's
an expression.
Every baby is happy turning around in circles in the dirt.
What if we don't know the expression? It could take us
turning
decades.
Into a baby.
Where's the dirt one?
Plant.
It's just earth or ground.
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 When my baby turns into dirt.
Young plant.
It's words or expression.
Return.
Yeah. Return
to
your
the
baby.
Old.
Turning the soil.
Child of Earth. Oh, right. It's like, yeah, I keep forgetting
there's,
that
there's
part.
There's a turn in there and it's happy.
People always return to the earth. People always return to the grass.
None of these are expressions.
Oh, okay, sure.
Wait.
What's that?
Hang on.
No.
Turn
young.
Turn people
turning
grass.
Green.
Turning
green.
Turning green with envy.
Turning grass.
Going green. Turning.
Turning green.
Turning.
Green turning. Baby.
Growing green. Turning green.
Can we do that? I don't think we can. Turning green.
Turning.
People. Turning baby, green thumbs.
Soylent green is people.
Turning. Turning.
Young, new.
Turning a new leaf.
Hey!
I did know that.
Turn young plant.
That was good.
All right. You know what?
Baby Groot.
I love Baby Groot.
Go on.
Okay.
Oh boy.
Uh-oh. We're getting okay. It's happening.
Oh, we're back
so
to the
it's real person.
Human. Real person.
A real
man.
Masculine
real man.
Person. Mm-hmm. Man diagnosed as unfuckable. A man okay. With a job. Oh,
a doctor.
McDream.
Put it back on.
Dr. Shivago.
Dr. Frankenstein. Wait, no, this
a
is a
real
guy.
You don't know that he wasn't real.
Dr. Oz.
Oh.
Dr. Phil. Yeah. Dr. Sigmund Freud.
I think.
Oh, okay. So
so he could either be
alive or dead. So the occupation is a concept.
Of a job. Or maybe the maybe the therapy. Like not a medical doctor, but a
psychiatrist.
Oh, okay.
If it's a
brain surgeon.
A head doctor, some kind of either psychiatry or brain surgery.
Right.
Yes.
But the fact that it's about ideas. The job is about ideas.
And it's
that may not be literal though.
Too.
That could just be.
So it's not
a doctor
so
of
we
the
already
head.
Said Freud.
A doctor of the mind.
But this idea.
Did someone say Freud?
I said Freud like 5 minutes ago.
I did not hear
God.
That.
We didn't hear that.
Neither of us heard that.
Dr. Sigmund Freud.
Amazing. You're a genius. And we just.
Who has redeemed himself.
Well done.
At one point.
Roll back the tape.
Yeah.
Okay.
Okay.
A game.
Game or a toy?
Concept.
A game or toy?
Monopoly.
Yes.
Yeah.
Damn.
That one
was too easy. That one was too easy.
Do we split this because we said it in unison?
In complete unison.
Yeah,
I think you do.
Monopoly.
Yes.
Everything we have to share. Pat's killing us.
One for each of you.
Okay, point tally so far. 5 for Pat, Simone.
She fishes them out of her purse.
4.
2 for Submit, 3 for me, 2 for Tina, 2 for Jaya. Okay, wow, Pat in a commanding lead. All
yeah.
Right.
Yeah, wow.
Despite let's try to knock him out, Submit. Okay.
Turn new plant.
A human.
A
real
a person.
Johann
real
Sebastian
Bach.
Beethoven.
Eddie
Vedder. Ludwig. Julian Casablancas.
Bono.
Steven Tyler.
Mozart.
Stevie Nicks.
TV.
Okay.
On TV.
Who, okay.
Justin Bieber.
Or who has a TV
Miley
program.
Cyrus.
Hannah Montana is the same thing.
No, it could be.
Or it could
things.
Be.
It's
it could be
things.
Hannah Montana. Hannah Montana, the historical figure.
Is there a TV show that is like about
American Idol?
Donald Glover.
Like Simon Cowell?
No.
Gwen Stefani.
Oh,
yeah, or Kelly Clarkson.
Okay, it is a woman.
Oh, it's a woman.
Kelly Clarkson?
Ariana Grande.
Oh, yeah.
Hilary Duff.
So it's, yeah, musician
who, Michelle Visage,
has or is on a television program as a,
and as a musician. Sub-
I think musician is the first.
I'm reading this as mainly a musician who then is also on TV.
Yeah, exactly.
Who is are there women?
Is there anybody?
Yeah.
Yes.
Name a woman.
Christina Aguilera.
Christina Aguilera was the voice.
The money. And hobby slash
hobby sport.
Okay. Okay. Oh, so hobby hosted like a
like a
show,
dance.
Like a yeah.
Oh, who sang maybe a national anthem like Beyonce?
Whitney Houston.
Okay, Destiny's Child.
Wow. We had a look.
Kelly Rowland. Michelle Williams.
All right.
Makes a lot of money.
She's financially stable.
Rihanna.
Solange.
Yes.
Rihanna.
Yes.
Oh, the Super Bowl.
Yes.
Oh.
I kept being like, "Where's the sports one?" And then it took me like an hour to find it.
Okay. Two for Tina. One each for Tara and Smith.
Okay.
Mermaid.
Character.
Superman.
Patricia Arquette.
Okay. Who's a
Man of Steel.
Iron Man.
Holy crap! That one was really easy.
Holy.
Boing.
Guacamole.
Damn.
Boom.
Oh.
A phrasing.
Awful.
Science.
Oh, scientific phrase.
Science or math.
Science isn't real.
Oh.
E equals MC squared.
Oh.
Oh.
Flight. Aircraft aerial flying. Mm-hmm. Flight of fancy.
Zero.
Oh.
Zero gravity flight.
Zero.
You shouldn't judge a fish based on how it can fly.
That's a phrase, right?
Zero G.
Less than zero.
Carbon neutral.
No fly zone.
Okay,
subconcept.
Oh. Okay.
Oh. Is about science.
Aeronautics. No, so
aerodynamics.
Space exploration.
Stealth fighter.
At night. Fly by night?
Why would it be related to zero?
I feel like zero gravity environment. Zero gravity.
Rocket science.
Space station.
It's not rocket
science.
Rocket
engineering.
Oh. Yeah.
Oh. It's not rocket science. Oh, wow.
That's good.
What was the zero?
Oh, it's not.
None.
Zero is for like it says absence or none.
That's really.
It's not.
We should have read that.
Yeah.
Wait, now I'm losing it. What was the?
It was turning a new leaf.
Turn young plant.
Just gonna text. Okay. I'm just gonna get a text.
All right. Expression.
Aha, here we go.
Burn it.
A bird in the hand is worth two in the bush.
Oh.
So it's a sun.
Sun
or light.
A new day.
A sunny expression.
Let the light in.
Or a happy expression.
Let the sunshine in.
There's a crack in everything. That's how the light gets in.
A hot phrase.
Let her go. Okay, it's about the sun.
So the phrase itself.
Pinhole. Sun.
All I can think now
window.
Is the crack. A pinhole camera.
Subconcept.
So hollow.
Holes. Hollow car.
Sunroof.
Ground transportation road. Sunny road.
Highway.
Right.
Life is a highway.
The road less traveled.
Sunny, down the road on a sunny day.
Hot road.
I feel like it has the word road in it.
Road.
Road.
Mm-hmm.
Hole.
So,
light at the end of the tunnel.
Oh! Yay.
Nice.
When you said, what was it, a hollow road, I was like, that kind of is what a tunnel is.
Your confident nod really led me astray.
Yeah.
Before we start the last round, Simone, quick points check.
Five.
Six.
Four.
27.
Okay. 9.
Stop showing off.
Disgusting.
Unbecoming.
Hubris.
All right, Simone. Oh, make this one count.
Ooh. Ooh.
Oh, boy.
Ooh. Ooh. No, these are... the.
Ooh.
Okay.
Airplane food. What's up with all this airplane food?
Phrase or
we
quote?
Know we're great at expressions and quotes. Mm-hmm.
Turn young plan.
You can't start the party without me.
We didn't start the fire.
What is under? What's that?
An elephant always. Animal. An elephant never forgets.
Elephant in the room.
It's a green animal. Is it a
frog?
Okay.
Frog.
I love frogs.
Froggy
Prince
went
into a courtin'
frog. And he did dry.
Oh, you kiss a frog.
Kissing a frog
turn into a prince.
Frog lips. Frog breath. Frog mouth. Frog voice. Frog throat.
Frogs.
Frog.
Do you have a frog in your throat?
I have a frog in.
Yes!
Frog in my throat!
Or is it just the phrase frog
in? Have a frog in your throat.
Oh. Yeah, you went first. You got it.
Okay.
Yeah.
Yeah,
right.
It's not just frog throat.
Just frog throat.
You're right there, though. Frog throat.
You set it up.
No, I stole that.
You caught the rebound.
Yeah.
Boom. We're going to do something unconventional and bring in Clayton for one deciding round. He will be judge, jury, and executioner. He will pick one word, phrase, concept, and whoever gets it will be the actual winner instead of Pat.
You're just here suddenly.
Clayton's just here.
Oh. Yeah.
Yeah. Yeah! Deal with all that airplane food.
Frog throat!
Boob tube. Don't believe everything you see on TV.
A quote from a TV show.
I don't even own a TV.
Did you just hear a TV show?
Did I do that? There's the beans.
Don't believe everything you see on TV.
Okay, fine. As seen on
no,
TV.
No, she said as seen on TV.
I said as seen on TV. Okay. Tina said the other thing. You really can't tell the difference between people's voices, can you?
Yeah. What's up?
Oops.
Fast.
Fast.
Okay, fast
times
race.
The amazing race.
Fast.
Oh.
Bill
Nye the Science Guy.
Oh, God. Oh,
no,
there's so many fast power,
fast talking,
power science puzzle.
Okay,
these are all green though, so
yeah.
Okay, so it's an expression related
from
to
a
TV
science power.
Oh,
the more you know.
Oh, that would be good.
Reading rainbow.
Set
all fast.
All the news
that's fit to watch on TV.
That's news to me.
Election Watch 2020.
That could mean that it's a
breaking news.
Phrase.
Got it.
Hey! Oh!
Nice!
Yay.
All right, Pat, sorry, you lose. Jaya wins.
Yay!
Well, this was
low lift
concept, and this has been an episode of Overboard. Like and subscribe.
Yeah. So it's lifting up. You shouldn't judge a fish by its ability to fly. It's close to an apocryphal Einstein quote that actually isn't an Einstein quote that says you shouldn't judge a fish by its ability to climb a tree.
There we go.
You're operating on levels.
Einstein, too.
You invented a new aphorism.
That's amazing.
You shouldn't judge a fish by its ability to fly.